Hey guys, it's Miracle with this week's new video, and today I will be reacting to Selena Gomez's new music video for Bad Liar. Now, I saw her little like picture trailer thing, and they said it was a short film, but it's only 4 minutes long. Not even 4 minutes long, so I don't know where she got short film, but we're just gonna see what the tea is and see if it's good. If it's not good, I'm gonna be pretty packed because I love the song, so the music video better be good. Right, without further ado, here's Selena Gomez, Bad Liar reaction. Oh yeah, by the way, before I start the video, my TV is this way, like literally right here. So if you see me looking this way, it's because my TV's right there. All right, so already I'm getting 13 reasons why, just because she's riding a bike.
I was walking down the street the other day.
She said walking down the street as she ride her bike.
I see your face. Oh, wait, that's someone
else. This mountain is beautiful. Okay, this is already very 70s, 60s. I'm getting the 70s, 60s vibe. I think it already has a million views. Oh, I love that denim jacket. She looks so baby girl. Oh, yes, black girl for the afro. Okay, I'm sorry. I just feel every time I see Selena Gomez in like a movie or like a music video or like something like that, she's always getting bullied. Like, girl, stick up for yourself. Like, I don't know if you guys have seen Spring Breakers, but like, they just toss her around. Wait, there's another. Okay, so I think she's gonna be playing multiple characters. Is this a student? Is she playing a student or is this a mom? Okay, Selena Gomez, you know you played basketball a day in your life. You better stop. Okay, so now this is the mom. This is the mom. Okay, yeah, this is the mom. It said it was rated R, and I see where they're rated. Like, it's not edgy to me yet. Oh, I live for that moan. Wait, so Selena is the principal slash teacher's daughter. Okay.
So far, I guess I'm a bad liar.
Oh, wait. That just threw me. Oh, fetish. Oh, wow, she's staring into my soul. Now for the critiques. Okay, I'm not sure if I got the music video or if I didn't. Like, she's playing all characters and all of the characters have a little bit of like a deception or like secret about them. But I don't know, something about like how all the roles, different roles she played related to like deception and like secretism, if that's even a word. And I guess because the song called Bad Liar, all of the characters are bad liars. I don't know, it's something like that. But honestly, I enjoyed the video. I love the vibe of it. I love the 60-70 thing. It just gave me a little 13 reasons why. Just at the beginning though, just at the beginning. It's already at like 1.5 million views and it's only been out for 5 hours, so she's getting the views. Yeah, I hope you guys really enjoyed this video. Like, comment, and subscribe. And I'll see you Friday with Lorde, Melodrama reaction. Till then, bye.